या पुलिस चीफ इनाम गनी हैज सेड ऑफिसर्स ऑफ लाहौर पुलिस ट्रैफिक पुलिस एंड सेफ सिटी अथॉरिटी शुड वर्क टुगेदर टू प्रोटेक्ट द लाइव्स ऑफ सिटीजन्स एंड अचीव बेस्ट रिजल्ट्स विद द बेस्ट पॉसिबल कोऑर्डिनेशन। चीफ ट्रैफिक ऑफिसर लाहौर एंड सेफ सिटीज अथॉरिटी ऑफिसर्स शुड फॉर्मुलेट मोर इफेक्टिव स्ट्रेटजीज टू मेनटेन अन इंटरप्टेड फ्लो ऑफ ट्रैफिक इन द सिटी वाइल डॉल्फिन एंड पेट्रोलिंग फोर्स ऑफिसर्स शुड सिट इन द सेफ सिटीज अथॉरिटी एंड कीप close liaison with the monitoring from time to time so that they could help the needy citizens in the best possible way. The IG expressed these views while issuing instructions to the officers during a visit to the Safe Cities Authority at Kurban Police Lines. MD Safe City Authority Additional IG Rao Sardar and Chief Operating Officer Safe Cities Authority Muhammad Kamran Khan and other officers were also present on the occasion. MD Safe Cities Authority informed the IG about the working of various departments besides e-chalaning and traffic management system. The IG viewed various places of the city from the authority's operational and monitoring center. He also spoke to the citizens who came to get the video of Safe City's cameras and inquired about the problems faced by them and the attitude of the personnel. The IG was also apprised of the results achieved through the joint efforts of Traffic Control, Police and Safe Cities Authority. Issuing instructions to the officers, the IG said if they had committed irresponsibility and negligence during duty, strict action against the personnel shouldn't be delayed at all, so that they don't show any negligence or carelessness while on duty. Regarding the acquisition of video by the Safe Cities cameras, IG Punjab directed that when investigation officers need video footage with respect to any investigation, there should be no delay in the provision of video footage, whereas overall working of the police force should be improved through effective coordination of different formations. The IG visited various departments of Safe Cities Authority and asked the staff about their duties and directed them to perform their duties as per the SOPs issued to them. At the end, a commemorative shield was presented to IG Inam Ghani by the Safe Cities Authority.